Hi, Doug.
Hi,
how you doing? Happy New Year to you. Hi there. How you doing, Mark? Hi there. How you doing? Well, you don't mind me getting a shot of this morning, do you?
What? Don't mind getting a shot.
You're on the camera.
Yeah.
It's working.
Yeah, it's working.
It's working.
Yeah. Hi there.
I don't think we've even introduced him.
Feeding the little one, huh?
No, it's all I just said.
We haven't introduced who he is. Have you?
Haven't the what?
You haven't introduced who Delmer is to my family. Have you?
Oh.
This is Delmer. Okay, this is Mike's father.
Yeah, this is Delmer, Mike's father.
Yep.
That's right.
And you know Janine. You met her after Christmas
Janine,
Day. No
yeah,
baby. And the baby.
That's Mike's sister.
And the baby.
And
Christopher.
The baby.
And then you know Scott.
Now, how old is the baby?
6 weeks.
6 weeks old.
And then you know Scott already.
Yeah,
from
this is
party.
Scott, Mike's brother.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, this is Gail.
Oh, yes. Yes.
This is Sunday morning, the first day of January. We're on our way to Cape Mears to see the great whale. We are now on our way to Grandmother Farrell to pick her up and take her along with us. Albert's with us, and this little boy is with us. So we're looking forward to a great time at the seashore. Our Grandmother Farrell's house, and she's coming out the door right now. She's going to go along with us down to the ocean side.
Well, we're traveling out 3rd Street. We're on our way now to Cape Fear.
Oh, he's pretty. He's good. I think he's going to visit for us, huh?
The morning is
just a
beautiful morning.
Why should
we have
go?
A lot more surf than
I mean,
usual.
They're going to go there and
we just went to Southern Baptist Church and came up with the first Baptist
Convention.
It's a small congregation, but it's real neat inside. Pastor and wife, they were real nice people. I agree to talk to them about the service. It seems to be really dedicated to the Lord and to his ministry.
Fresh oysters. Shall we see if there really is?
They had fresh oysters.
That's what it said.
I wonder what the differences are in them. If you should look at the shell and what they are for where we came from.
We've got Nana got some one time and they were so much bigger than what we had at home.
Is that right?
It's kind of gaggy trying to swallow the whole thing.
Oh, yeah. I think they're real salty too, aren't they? Tillamook Bay to our right. Don't like to have some large salmon that we catch in here from time to time.
That's Garibaldi over there. That town.
What's the name of it again?
Garibaldi.
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 Fishing town.
Uh-huh.
The thing was deluxe. It was really
You don't remember, do you, Halberts?
I remember the pictures. No, it was before my time. But when I read about it, it's hard to believe what was out there. They were actually going to build, I don't know whether they did or not, a railroad for Portland.
Well, we had a railroad that came all the way over to Garibaldi.
Go to the state park?
Is there Cape Mears besides the park?
I guess not.
Oh, this is beautiful. We're getting close to Cape Mears now. Some little village down there in the foreground, don't know just what that is. Hit this side thing. I got the fourth month on this thing.
Fourth month?
Yeah. Well, I must hit the side on this thing.
You are now entering Cape Mears State Park.
Cape Mears State Park.
One of the nice, beautiful parks of the state of Oregon.
Now, I wonder where the whale watching would be.
It will be right over here, Gail.
To the where? Left?
Right over here. Right over here. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. Keep going straight.
The house is closed. Find another place to park.
Yeah, I want to get you guys off at the very corner that it is. Maybe it's over there at the corner. Oh.
I think the best spot would be a park, yeah.
Another place right over here.
Yeah, I see it.
You think the whale watching
over there by the octopus tree?
There's a picture for you right there.
Yeah.
Do you bring my camera?
I don't bring your camera. Do you bring my camera? I don't even knock
it. Oh, no.
Well, wait. Let's find out. Oh. Let's go. Come on, you,
This is the lighthouse on Cape Mears. Pacific Ocean in front of us. Watching for the great white whale. The last time I was here, this lighthouse was open. I could go up to the top of it.
think. I'm not sure.
Tell the difference. It's a sperm whale because it's going to go forward. Okay. The other, you know, the shape of the condensation.
Give
them the plume. But it's more, if you will, it's a combination of the plume and the profile. But when you're looking out, you know, a couple of miles, I mean, at this altitude, at this elevation, if you look at the horizon, that's about 19 miles.
Yeah.
Okay? The gray whales are about 45 feet long. 45 feet and 19 miles ain't much.
No.
You know? So to be able to tell the various shapes is very difficult. You know? I certainly would not want to make that call, even with binoculars.
Do all of these different types of whales go by?
Here? No. It's rough, you know, when I said the 90-95%, it's 90-95% of the grays. And that's just a guess because they don't know all of the various traveling behaviors of the whales. So very little is known because trying to track those animals out on that ocean is really hard. They think that most of the whales, they don't see many humpbacks because most of them go to Hawaii from Alaska. The others, I'm not really certain of. You know, you might see one or two individuals, you know, go by here, but the chances are rather remote that, you know, the others are.
Yeah, we saw them off of Maui.
Oh, you got to see the humpbacks off Maui. Oh, you're lucky. Did you get to hear them sing as well?
No, I have a little hearing deficiency, so I.
But the thing is, though, when they sing, they generate such a sound that if you can get in the water, water conducts sound much better. You can feel the vibration. And that would be kind of interesting.
Yeah.
Have you seen them breach when they, you know, when they
well,
come out and flop over?
Yeah, we did in Maui.
Oh, did you? That I understand is really wonderful. It looks like they're leaping for joy. What I've been told.
That's the most wonderful thing to see.
You've seen it as well?
Oh,
you're lucky.
What other things to see?
Oh, really?
They are really remarkable.
Did you get some of the rocks with
the
holes in it?
There was a spout, a water spout.
Oh, ouch, you're just seeing things.
That's the one that's in this area. The reason I'm going to show you this one is
Kate Mears here. And yes, Dad was here. So what do you think of this, Dad?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
At least it's not raining.
One guy spotted a white gray whale over there, I think.
Yeah.
I couldn't see it though.
He had it with binoculars or his eyes? Did he see it with his eyes? Or
no,
binoculars?
Binoculars?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
This is really a pretty scene. It's, look how big it is. Rock is. And it's really steep down there. And we're here. We have lots of rocks in the water. And you see trees growing on them sometimes. Well, honey?
I'm going back to Philip Nava.
Okay.
I'm going back to Philip Nava.
Okay. Bye bye.
All right, Laura.
Shall we keep going? Or did you want to look at the cruise control? Dave, you can.
chaperones, bought beers. Trail leading up to the octopus tree. Kind of rugged. The octopus tree. Which is rather tall up in the air. Great diameter to it, don't have no idea how many feet across it is. I don't know whether I'm getting all this in this or not, I might be too close on it. Oh, widen the range and get it. Maybe. Hopefully I'm getting that. Bring it up closer again and see. Jonathan.
We're here.
You came up here also, huh?
Oh, we thought we jumped.
My goodness, sound like you're all out of breath.
Let me try jogging, see how you feel.
I know that, yeah.
I
don't know why I brought it in close. I didn't know if you could read it or not. So
probably can.
To get it all in range, yeah.
Hey, you guys, read faster. He's got his herd it off. Read faster, guys.
To the water edge yet. Kind of cold, aren't you, Gail?
No, kind of hot inside.
If I can pull it in close with this.
Yeah, I think.
Oh, yeah.
You've probably got one of those beautiful cold trees.
I'm not talking to her. I don't know where that goes.
Yeah, I'm sure I'm getting it on this film.
What's that thing on the house there? Is that a house up there on the
bridge? The garage?
Yeah.
I don't know why it is either.
It's kind of weird how the white foam or whatever it is.
Yeah, that's a house.
Came in, I had to cut her off again.
Or something happened a long time ago.
Yes. What hasn't happened lately?
Well, there's a hang glider stand. Look at that. See it? Can you zoom in?
Oh, yeah. See it? A hang glider?
Yeah, I see it now. Uh-huh.
Is that, no, is that a kite? Uh-huh. Is,
oh,
that
is that
a kite?
Yeah, it's probably
a kite.
Oh, it is a kite.
Sure.
But they jump off that cliff way up there.
Well, you know, we didn't come down in here all the time, did we?
Might not have.
No, we didn't come down in here.
A couple of Gail's, Mike's cousin lives here.
Oh, is that right?
He's a kite,
yeah.
Imagine if there was kids right on the road.
Oh, I think.
Cliff.
Yeah, but you don't get too much.
Oh. Remember, boys, when we were here last summer? It was cold.
Oh, yes, there's a beach right there you go to.
Oh,
overnight camping prohibited.
Look at that motel right there on the cliff.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like they remodeled it. It looks different.
Well, I don't know. I'd really be apprehensive about sleeping in there, you know?
I wouldn't.
I wouldn't sleep in way over there.
I wouldn't make an investment in that hotel anyway.
Hey, what is this beach?
This is Oceanside.
Look at the kite at the head here.
Do that or not?
No, I can't get out.
No need to, honey. No need to get your feet all muddy and everything.
We
need to get back because I got
to
start lunch. Which one is Janice living, do you know?
Yeah.
Which house?
It's that big one way up as you go up to what's the name of the bus there. They're the last house in the road.
Do I go to the right?
No, just go make a right turn.
Look right.
What's this place called? What's
Oceanside.
Name? Oceanside.
Yeah. Everybody's got their seatbelts on, kids?
I didn't think it was closed tight enough. You just have to slam it. In order to get to Melanie's house, I have to go back through town, don't I? Get the crossroad ramp. Get steamed up here. I have to go through town, go back by the barn, right? There's no shortcut.
You just take the telephone. You just take
worth it not.
Oh, yeah, are you going to Melanie's before you go
home? Is it worth it or not? I don't know if it's worth it.
Oh, you going before you go home?
You're right.
Oh, you are?
Okay. I don't know if it's worth it or not. It's 9 miles out there.
It isn't
if you're not there.
Yeah, if they're not there, just to go over there.
That's true. I'll just take movies.
It should be like a prowler. Take me home.
Don't you want to come visit us?
No. I'd love you all. It's not worth it to go here.
And a happy new year. I'm gonna go home and take a nap. Tillamook girls. Those Tillamook girls. Those Tillamook nuts. Park free. That's nice.
Yeah, they took off.
If you would have been, about, how old are you?
Oh, 81.
81. If you would have been 76 years younger, we would have panicked. We thought you could take care of yourself.
No, I would get home fine. I would show my pretty knees, and that would be.
You bet.
Otherwise, you can wait till I see you.
Okay.
There you go.
Donnie, just go home, okay? She can still drop by.
This is downtown Doma.
Yep, downtown is right.
There's a little Sears store, that's as big as you get there. A little teeny Sears store.
Where is it? Yo, you went.
Well, is that mostly a mail order store catalog place?
It is. Have you looked at the Christmas film lately, Albert?
No.
It was the other night. Brought back.
Your sister's been out here?
Just the one. The other one I'm working on. They're on the. Why don't you ask them? You can plead for them.
Yeah, I'm coming to Oregon. Pacific Wonderland.
Bree came and I've got to work on Faye. I was really knowing she's coming. And then got her scared.
Just go in and check her suitcases before she leaves. Don't let her husband know, pack anything.
He said he didn't care if she did. She isn't
this is the street that Mike lives on.